Communication is important to many people, and the 2013 Sierra has what it takes to keep customers connected. Bluetooth technology allows compatible cell phones to connect to the Sierra's audio system. It's standard on SLT, Hybrid, and Denali, and available on all other models. Models with Bluetooth include a leather-wrapped steering wheel with Bluetooth controls. The OnStar Directions and Connections plan is standard for the first 6 months on most Sierra models and combines all the Safe and Sound plan services with turn-by-turn navigation and eNav. Models equipped with a screen-based navigation system add destination download. Learn more at OnStar.com. Looking at audio systems, an AM/FM stereo is standard on work truck models. SL, SLE, XFE, and hybrid models add a standard CD MP3 player. This audio system is also available on work truck. The standard audio system on SLT models adds an auxiliary input jack and a USB port. Standard on Denali and available on SLT is an MP3 compatible 6-disc CD changer with a USB port. Sirius XM satellite radio is standard on all models except work truck, where it's offered as an option. An audio system with navigation is standard on hybrid models with a 3HB peg and is available on SLT and Denali. This system uses a hard drive as opposed to discs for map data. Models equipped with a screen-based navigation system also include Sirius XM Nav Traffic. Visit SiriusXM.com/NavTraffic for more information. A key feature to bring up to your customers with children is the available rear seat entertainment package. This package includes an MP3 compatible CD, DVD player, an LCD color screen, a remote control, two sets of wireless headphones, and a remote game plug-in and mute button on the overhead console. It's available on SLT and Denali crew cabs. And most important still is unavailable on the Ford F-Series trucks.